There's a saying that if you want to try Chinese noodles, you need to go to Shanxi province. That's where Hong Gao is from.
我叫高红，英文叫 Hong Gao。我是太古的老板娘。
Taigu is her Shanxi noodle restaurant in Middleton.
那是1989年。我是89年来的。可是我们来到 Madison 这么大个地方，没有好吃的中餐馆。吃不到面条，要命啊！那时候就在想说，哎呀，哪一天能够吃上我们山西的面，真的就是很。
Her dream came true. However, at the start, the restaurant wasn't a hit. Following her customers' advice, Hong decided to rename the restaurant.
因为阿姨是泰国人。山西泰国人，而且对家乡的这种乡愁吧，就一直就是，根深蒂固了。然后，简单又有意义，那就是泰国。小的时候是跟外婆一块生活的，爸爸妈妈是不在身边的，面食，一年365天，天天吃面。各种各样的面食。
Hong's noodles today are rooted deeply in these memories of home.
我们的面条很简单，就是面粉和水，就这两样东西。关键是醒那个面需要时间，休息很长一段时间，然后再重新加工。所以做面的过程，我觉得很有技术在里头。
Another secret of Hong's noodles is mature vinegar.
大家最喜欢吃的就是我们的泰国炒面。然后因为里面有我们的山西老陈醋，那个很重要。香啊，纯啊。
Her taste for nostalgia paid off.
有一个人跟我说，饺子像家里面的感觉，面条比家里面的好吃。
When not making noodles, Hong enjoys painting. Her art can be seen on the walls in her restaurant. She donates the paintings to her daughter's high school and other area nonprofit organizations.
画画是一件，就是像跟自己交朋友一样，很享受。别人喜欢，为社区。做一点小贡献，我觉得都是应该的。这画画变得更有意义了。
Giving back helps Hong to connect with the city she now calls home.
我们在 Middleton 已经二十三年了。就觉得整个社区，从孩子读书毕业。一直到我开了太古，我就觉得我对这个 Middleton 非常有感情，真的。
It's the attachment to her grandmother's noodles that has become a way for Hong to offer Middleton a taste of her hometown.
所以我得感谢我自己的家人，感谢他们做出这么好吃的面，家乡的味儿。
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
很重要。